Okay, students, now whether it's a trip to your granny's or just a quick run up to the store, a lack of focus is a common characteristic that many inexperienced drivers have.
Less experienced drivers tend to have poor planning. They're easily distracted, neglect to maintain their vehicle properly, and generally have a lack of understanding when it comes to the driving task.
That's right. They also tend to have holes in their socks, too.
Hey, how am I supposed to get experience if no one gives me a chance?
No, let me answer that. Time behind the wheel gives you more experience and additional training behind the wheel.
Yeah. And new socks. Definitely new socks.
Studies have shown that as we age, we tend to make less aggressive decisions in life and on the highway.
Now, let's face it, young people. Sometimes you young people feel like you're invincible. You feel like you're taking more risks. And maybe sometimes you're part of the me first and the gimme gimme club. Why do you think their insurance rates are so sky high, huh, Principal Tuttle?
Statistically, older folks tend to be more mature-minded, cautious, and even-tempered.
Yes, the study of the experienced driver. Notice the furrowed eyebrow, denoting an ability to make rational decisions. Note how he always scans the roadway, eyes constantly on the move, aware of his driving environment. He is cooler than the other side of the pillow, even when confronted with driving mishaps in his path.
The aging process is an unsolved mystery that has no countermeasures. There are, however, several delusional countermeasures for aging, which include buying a sports car, getting a toupee. I'm sure you'll agree that all of these actions are signs associated with aging.
As we age, some of our senses, which can become dulled, make driving much more difficult, like our vision, our hearing, and our smell. That's right, Dusty. You forgot to take out the trash.
Your eyesight accounts for 90% of your driving input. Keen eyesight is especially important when driving at highway speeds.
Helen Keller is a smart lady, but a bad driver.
Good vision, or lack thereof, of course, is the main factor. Good vision might also be helpful in dealing with emergencies, poor lighting, and bad weather.
Hey, the last vision test that most drivers had was when they got their licenses renewed.
If you haven't had your eyes checked in a while, go get them checked. You're getting older every second, so treat your eyes with care.
Because we want to be able to look into those beautiful baby.
Insert your eye color here.
Forever.
Acute hearing is also crucial to our ability to drive safely. Obvious warning signals like horns and sirens cannot be heeded if not herded. The following are ways to combat physical limitations brought on by age. Regular medical checkups. Prescription glasses. Hearing aids. Regular exercise programs. And you can always increase your safe driving space. Whoa, slow down, Dusty. You don't want to get too buffed.